Steve Cox with two down in the first inning.